You sure? So many cavities? Yeah? Okay. Yeah, wow.
Listo?
Okay, listo. Oh, what's that?
Es líquido.
Huh?
Es un líquido.
Lidocaine?
Es un ácido.
Ácido. Mm-hmm. Oh. Good job.
Gracias.
Oh. Alright, so serious.
Okay. Ahora mismo. O una resina. Acá tienes unos puntitos igual. En esta parte igual, mira. ¿Sí lo notas?
Mm.
Todo esto. Hay que quitarlo.
Uh-huh.
Y acá arriba igual. Tienes unos puntitos muy chiquitos. De caries.
Cavity? Uh-huh. What? Really? Oh, shit.
Sí, de repente molesta.
Sí.
O con el aire.
Oh, I got 4 cavities. Yeah, we gotta fix this one.
Y esa zona aparte.
Maybe you do it here too? Good?
Son de hecho de aquí. Puedes tomar el espejo. Mira, checa en el espejo y yo te voy a ir diciendo dónde está. Es este. Este, este.
Gracias, Janet.
Esto es caries. Tienes una amalgama. Esta es la amalgama. Esta. Ok, tienes una.
Four cavities, lockdown, you know, when you got locked down, you just kind of, I guess I kind of zoned out, you know, and stayed home, and I think I didn't brush my teeth enough. That sucks. What's up, everybody, from Oaxaca City in Mexico. I'm right in the central, right downtown. It's a beautiful city, well preserved. There's no skyscrapers. It's just beautiful. But guess what? I haven't been to a dentist due to this pandemic for like over a year, and it's totally time. And when you're in Mexico, you kind of want to get your dental work done, right? I do. So a local friend of mine, an expat from Finland, he totally recommended this dentist. He said he got like 10 teeth redone over here like a year or two ago, and he said she's just tops. So this is Clinica Dental Fialo, and the dentist's name is Janet. I went in already and said hi to her, and she's down for a video. She's obviously well recommended, but I had no idea she was quite a beauty. So this actually does make quite a good video. I had no idea, seriously, I had no idea. So you head into this entranceway and it opens up, and here's her office in the back here. I already used the bathroom. Hola.
Hola.
¿Cómo está?
Bien, ¿y tú?
Bien. Dentist Janet, ¿sí?
Sí.
Good, nice to meet you.
Igualmente, muchísimo gusto y pues bienvenidos a nuestra clínica.
Yo me llamo Jason.
Ok, Jason, pues bienvenido. A ver qué podemos hacer contigo.
Muchas gracias.
De nada.
So I need the cleaning.
Okay.
And I got some filling that broke. Broken filling.
Oh, Okay, sí, vamos a checarlo y pues vamos a darte un diagnóstico, un plan de tratamiento y qué te vamos a realizar, ¿sale? Para que quedes espectacular, con una nueva sonrisa.
Muchas
De
gracias.
nada, Jason.
Okay,
Bueno,
should I sit down?
sí, por favor.
Okay. Mask. Boco.
Sí,
Boca.
tienes.
Take off? Okay.
Solamente. Para trabajar, debo de ponerme mi traje. ¿Hay algún problema? Voy a ponerme mi uniforme, ¿sale? Voy a ponerme el,
Okay.
¿sale? Para empezar a trabajar
Sí,
por
gracias.
seguridad.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
She's putting on her dental uniform to when she starts working with people. So this is you get to see how it is getting your dental work done in Mexico. This is my first time. I've always gone to the dentist in US and in Thailand. Thailand's been great. But everybody says good things about dental work in Mexico. I have no idea what the cost is going to be, actually. We're just going to find out. Well, she's got fish back there. Listo. Oh, she has more fish. I think you like fish.
Sí, me gusta. Ahí hay más de ese lado.
Yeah, you have more over there. Janet, ¿cuántos años trabajo dentist?
Pues ahorita ya llevamos como 3, 4 años.
Oh, 3 or 4 years. Oh,
Ajá.
okay.
Sí.
That's.
Pero de la escuela fueron como 5 años de estudiar.
A lot of studying. Estudiar.
Así es.
Study, study.
4 años en la escuela y uno de servicio. Bueno, vamos a ver.
Oh.
Abrimos. A ver qué. Okay, tienes una. Dos. Tres. Cuatro caries, ¿vale? Son
Huh?
cuatro caries. Tienes caries en tus dientes.
Caries.
Está, digamos, sucio el diente. En esta zona,
I don't know what that means.
te enseño con el espejo, puedes
Okay.
checarlo. Mira, abre, abre grande. Esto es caries. Tienes una amalgama. Esta es la amalgama. Esta. Pero esto es caries. Está sucio. Hay que quitarlo y hay que poner una nueva amalgama o una resina. Acá tienes unos puntitos igual. En esta parte igual, mira. ¿Sí lo notas? Todo esto. Hay que quitarlo. Y acá arriba igual. Tienes unos puntitos muy chiquitos de caries.
Cavity? What? Really?
Entonces,
Oh, shit.
sí, ahorita no te pondríamos amalgama, traes amalgamas,
serían resinas. Las resinas ya son del color del diente, ya no se ve.
Yeah, I got 4 cavities. I had no idea. And this too.
Ajá, aquí. Esto que tienes aquí.
Sí.
Es desgaste. Desgaste, como que lo cortaron.
Sí, sí, sí.
Y no sé si sientas sensibilidad a lo frío. Cuando tomas algo frío, duele. Acá. ¿Sí? Molesta.
Yeah, it hurts.
Ajá. Entonces ahí también hay que poner una cubierta.
Yeah, you cover it. Yeah, yeah, uh-huh. Sí.
Para que ya no te dé esa sensibilidad.
Porcelain.
Ah, no, resina.
Oh, resina, sí, uh-huh. Sí, sí.
Entonces ya con la resina, pues obviamente ya no vas a sentir esa sensibilidad, ese dolor. Porque de repente sientes como con lo frío, lo caliente, se siente como un toque de luz, como que de repente molesta.
Sí.
O con el aire.
Oh, I got 4 cavities. Yeah, we gotta fix this one.
Y esas son aparte.
Maybe you do it here too?
Son de hecho de aquí. Puedes tomar el espejo, mira, checa en el espejo y yo te voy a ir diciendo dónde está. Es este que es demasiado el desgaste. Y acá abajo, acá. Aquí ya te pusieron resina.
Mm.
¿Ya viste? Este tiene resina. Entonces lo que vamos a hacer es poner en todos estos. Acá y acá.
¿Tondo? ¿Which one? Oh.
Uno por uno. Son varios.
Una, dos.
Ajá, es uno, dos, tres. Es de acá. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro y cinco. Seis.
Cinco
acá arriba. Entonces, sí necesitamos. No sé con qué quieras empezar.
Hoy.
Si quieres, podemos empezar.
¿Tiempo?
Sí.
¿Sí?
Pero no todo.
¿No
todo? Podemos empezar con algo y mañana seguir con lo demás.
¿Mañana?
Uh-huh.
Oh. ¿Mañana 10?
De la mañana. Uh-huh.
Oh.
En la mañana.
Oh, wow, that's a big job. Okay.
¿Sí?
Oh. Oh,
shit. ¿Con qué empezamos? Tú dime.
4 cavities. All these teeth. Oh, shit. Wow.
Podemos empezar con lo menos feo, que es limpiar, poner las resinas en estos dientes. No duele.
Okay, yeah, just... about how much does it cost? Más o menos, ¿cuánto cuesta?
Por diente son 250. Por diente. 250 pesos.
¿Cómo?
Son 250 pesos por un diente.
$250. $250.
For
cavity?
Igual. Es lo mismo.
Cavity and here?
Sí.
Same.
Sí.
Igual.
Oh. Igual. Por diente.
¿Cuánto?
Son 5. A ver.
Oh, sí.
Es 1, 2, 3. Es 1, 2, 3, 4. Abrimos. Abre. Seis, siete, ocho, nueve, diez.
¿10? Oh, shit.
Son 10.
And cleaning?
250 igual.
250.
Serían 11 tratamientos. 11 de 250.
Oh, so todos, ¿cuánto cuesta?
Todo sería
2,250. That's right about $115, I think. Wow. Wow, it was really bad. Not brush teeth, right?
Por no cepillarse.
I didn't brush my teeth.
Hay que cepillarse.
Oh, no.
Sí.
Okay, yeah, just please.
Sí.
Por favor.
Okay. Pero ahora, ¿con qué quieres empezar? ¿Con las resinas de acá? ¿Con el relleno? ¿O limpiando el diente? Okay.
She's got a lot of work to do. 4 cavities and 5 like areas of covering, like receded gums and covered the areas and stuff. She's got 10 places to do. It's quite a deal though, really, honestly. Like $11-$12 per place.
Wow. Listo?
You sure? So many cavities? Yeah? Okay. Wow.
Listo?
Okay, listo. She asked me which one to do first. To do the cleanings or the fillings, and I said, you decide. She said, okay, well today it's not gonna hurt then. Tomorrow we do anesthesia. Tomorrow will hurt. Huh. Oh, I see, because tomorrow we do the cavities. Today we just do the covering.
Listo. Tú me dices, ¿eh? Nervioso.
Sí.
Nervous, no pasa
nervous.
Nada.
Sí.
No pasa nada.
Okay, I relax.
Okay. Necesito que abras. Voy a poner un algodón.
Gracias, Janet.
No, eso es para limpiar.
Limpia. Oh, limpia.
Uh-huh. Es para limpiar.
Oh, okay, okay.
No, es, no blanquea.
Blanco. What's that?
Es líquido.
Huh?
Es un líquido.
Lidocaine?
Es un ácido.
Ácido. Oh, no, para no, pegar. No, no injection.
No.
Oh, okay, okay.
No, no, nada.
Okay.
Escupir aquí.
Okay. Oh, gracias.
Ya quedó. Mañana seguimos. ¿Sale?
Good job. Okay.
Gracias.
Oh. All right, so serious.
Okay. ¿Abrimos?
Blanco, blanco. Oh, okay. That's good, yeah, that's good. Blanco, blanco. Good, so we finished all the resin coverings. I think she did a pretty good job. Really, actually good quality. And she has time for the cleaning today, and then I have to come back for 4 cavities tomorrow. 4 cavities, lockdown, you know. When you got locked down, you just kind of... I guess I kind of zoned out, you know, and stayed home, and... I think I didn't brush my teeth enough. That sucks. I think we're halfway through the cleaning and my mouth feels a lot cleaner already. I like how the dentist's office is open air. Listo. Listo.
Listo, acabamos.
Gracias, dentist Janet.
De nada, Jason. Mañana te espero y seguimos para terminar todo tu tratamiento. ¿Ok?
Ok.
Bueno.
You want me to pay you now? ¿Dinero?
Sí. No, ahorita, si gustas pagar lo que te hicimos. Y ya mañana lo que sigue, solamente. ¿Vale?
Oh, ok, mañana todos, ¿sí?
Sí, también puedes mañana pagar todo, o ya sea que hoy quieras pagar lo que te hicimos hoy, y ya mañana se liquida, o como tú veas.
Ok, she's okay, I just pay tomorrow. Ok, mañana todos.
Sí.
¿Sí? Ok. Ok, ok.
Sí.
Gracias.
De nada.
Mañana
a las 10.
Las 10.
¿Sale? Para terminar todo.
Okay. Ok. Muchas gracias.
No, a ti, que te vaya muy bien.
Hasta mañana.
Nos vemos. Hasta mañana. Bye.
Bye bye. All right, I'm not near anybody right now. I'm taking my mask off. I thought she was totally fantastic. I'm really quite impressed. So all she did today was she did the cleaning, and she covered up some of my receding gum lines, which exposes sensitive areas of the teeth. Right there, right here. And I'm so relieved to have that done. But unfortunately, I have 4 cavities to do tomorrow. And she's so cool. She said, I asked her, you want me to pay today? She said, oh, you can pay today. You can pay tomorrow. We'll pay all together. I said, okay, we'll pay all together. So payments tomorrow. She's pretty cool. It's the next morning, Saturday morning. I'm awake and I'm ready for round 2. Today is getting 4 cavities done with Dr. Dentist Janet. Hola.
Hola.
¿Cómo está?
Bien, bien. ¿Ya listo?
Okay, listo.
Okay.
You take your time. I'm gonna save you guys the footage on the cavities, and instead just let you know at the end what the total price came to here in Mexico for dental work. I'm waiting to see. Listo.
Listo. Acabamos.
Good job. She's so good. Really good.
Okay, gracias.
Yeah, see. I'm worn out. Yeah, 4 cavities done. That was exhausting.
Si empeora, puedes avisarme. Si empeora, puedes avisarme.
Ok, good.
Okay. Bueno, pues esperemos que no tengas molestia, ¿sale? Me avisas cualquier cosa, pues esperemos que todo salga bien.
Gracias.
De nada.
Ok. I can pay you. ¿Cuánto cuesta?
Te había dicho 2,250.
¿2,000?
250.
O 200. Oh, ok. 2,200 pesos. ¿Sí?
Sí.
Oh, ok. Comprende. Ok.
Cuídate. Era muy bien.
Bye bye.
Hasta luego.
Gracias. Hasta luego. I need to sleep after that. That was pretty rough. She was great. It's just it's my fault. I think I didn't take care of my teeth during lockdown. So it's a reminder to you all. We've had a bad lockdown, you know. We've been home a lot. We've been, you know, chilling, not going places. Maybe not brushing the teeth as much as we usually do. Check on your teeth. Go to the dentist. Well, and keep changing up that toothbrush, because I think I didn't change my toothbrush enough, and that's why I got those cavities. Anyway, the price was great. It was 2,200 pesos, which is just over $110. Four cavities, a cleaning, and she covered up some receding gum areas with the resin, covered up so this, it's not exposed and sensitive, and she just did fantastic. Well done. Links in the description if you want to come here too. I think she's fantastic, totally recommended. Obviously, if you come down from US, pay for the airplane ticket and pay for this dental service, it's probably cheaper than the dentist that you might be going to. The quality was there, so she was fantastic. Totally recommended. Okay, I want to wish you peace, love, health, and happiness. Remember the love, and I'll see you in the next video. Now I feel like laying down. I can barely feel my face. All this is just numb. Oh. I'm going back to bed. Oh man.
Like I don't give a fuck. And it's probably for the better, baby. I don't talk too much, I'm never speaking up. I just keep my secrets hidden. Tell me lies. Oh, you graduated with a 3.5 GPA in communications, and you in LA for the day. This is your vacation. Brought your friends into my crib, but you the only one that's staying. Well, that's me, just being a little cocky. We could do it on the stairs like I'm Rocky. I could prepare you a 3-course meal, but it's not me. I'd rather eat it a la kibachi. So stop the conversation. It's like a holiday. The way you bless me, girl, that's godly.
So come over tonight. Ain't nobody home. We can fuck anywhere.
Excellent. She jumped on top of me like let's have sex again. This ain't no investigation, I don't even question it. I'm the type to inspire your girl to get undressed again. Take it off, we can make some offspring. We don't sleep, we just fuck. I'ma need some coffee. Your boy getting busy with a Sydney and Sydney, and she going down under. Yeah, she treat me like a Aussie, and she asked if I'm ready for commitment. Tom Cruise, I ain't trying to have a kid, man. Tied shoes, but baby, I think you tripping. Maybe you don't got the vision, but I'm seeing other women. I'm trying to blow some steam, not my self-esteem. Ask me, do you see yourself in me?
So come obviously. Over tonight, ain't nobody home.